Here we go. Oh, look at this.
Wow.
Oh, what?
Look, I love the feathers.
Each morning I get up, I die a little. Can barely stand on my feet. Take a look in the mirror and cry. Lord, what you doing to me? I spent all my years in believing, but I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody, somebody, can anybody find me? Somebody to
have a guess. I'm pretty sure.
Go on.
Can I?
Yes, do it.
LeBron James, the basketball player.
That's insane.
What?
I was just about to say
no.
It was LeBron James.
No.
It's LeBron James.
Oh,
LeBron James. James is like 7 feet tall.
And?
I'm not.
Good point.
It's a fair point.
It's a fair point.
Who's smaller?
Peter Dinklage.
Yes.
No.
Who's in between LeBron James and Peter Dinklage? Height-wise, who is in between LeBron James and Peter Dinklage?
Kevin Hart.
It's Kevin Hart.
No.
This is tough. Can you sing another song?
You want to sing one more song
one
so
more
we can
song?
Get this?
Because then we'll
you have the
we can hear one more. We'll nail this down.
Really?
Right. Come on, Bird.
Really? Okay. All right.
Tonight, I'm going to have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
I'm not.
He's 82 years old.
That's fair. All right, can I venture a guess?
Please.
Oprah.
No.
Let me finish. Winfrey.
No.
Okay. Ellen.
Ellen? Oprah? What? You guys, I'm a man. I have the voice of a man.
Well, that's
my bad. Finish this name. Kanye.
Ooh. West?
It's Kanye West.
How would you know that if you're not Kanye West?
I'm not Kanye West.
All right. Okay, you don't need to
You don't need the attitude, buddy. You don't need the attitude, Timothée Chalamet.
Shawn Michaels.
No.
Betty White.
No.
Al Pacino.
No.
Jeff Bezos.
Are you kidding me?
Elvis Presley.
Elvis has been dead for like 40 years.
Has he? Are we thinking of the same Elvis Presley?
Captain Crunch.
That's a cartoon.
The Stranger Things kids.
That's five kids.
Yes, all five kids
all
under
five,
that coat.
Like the muffin
you are.
I'm Adam Lambert.
Sorry?
Adam Lambert. I sing with Queen. I've got a Grammy nomination. James, I've been on your show like four times, man.
I haven't even been on the show that
long. Yeah.
You guys suck.
Now that he takes the mask off, I can see who it is.
Yeah.
It's Adam Lambert.
It's a great guess.
It's Adam Lambert.
It's a great guess.
So listen, guys, don't worry. We'll be better at this when the show actually starts.
We'll get
okay?
it. We'll
Promise
get it.
That. We'll get there.
We're going to be good.
You're both fired.
That does make sense.
No, I totally agree with that decision.
We're bad at this.
I'm going to leave then.
Josh Gad and Adam Lambert. And we have to say a very special thank you to Queen. Now, they have launched the Freddy Meter to support the Mercury Phoenix Trust and the fight against AIDS. You can check it out at freddymeter.withyoutube.com. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with more of The Late Late Show, everybody.